Hello everyone, today we are going to see how we can make a sequence diagram using ChatGPT. So then we will have to go to ChatGPT and then we'll have to give it a prompt: write a large UML code to make a detailed and colorful sequence diagram that explains establishing a Wi-Fi connection. Okay, in meantime we can go to the Plant UML website and it will look something like this, and on the top you can see sequence diagram, or you can go into any one of these diagrams and click on this edit button, or you can go to sequence diagram and click on this edit button and you will see this editor. Delete the old code, go to ChatGPT and hopefully it will be done with the code. Then copy this code, go back to Plant UML, paste the code here and submit it. Yeah, okay, so we have this code. And if you want to change the color of this one, the the smartphone, laptop, let's say device, smartphone, laptop, you can change its color from sky blue to maybe the red would be yellow, and see what okay. So you can play around with this one. Now I will make it sky blue again. So you can play with this one and see what color suits you. Anyways, you got the sequence diagram. You can save it, or so thank you for watching.